place just came unglued. Hulkamania has arrived. And Hogan is ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan!
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why. All this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey? Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you?
That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline. Arrived.
Hey, Michael, holla if you hear it.
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Scott Steiner.
Already a Hall of Fame worthy career as a tag team wrestler, now has quite the singles resume.
Well, that's because nobody would want to tag with Scott Steiner anymore.
Byron, the New World Order disagrees with you.
You must be ready for battle. Hogan never backed down from a fight.
All eyes are on this superstar and his performance against the Hulkster.
As the bell rings, I am reminded of an old saying, what you gonna do, brother?
I could die a happy man hearing you say that. But all jokes aside, Hulk Hogan is perhaps the gold standard for a WWE superstar. Power, poise, precision. This is a man who never met an obstacle he couldn't overcome.
Truly a legend among WWE superstars. The Hulkster looking to add to his storied legacy here tonight.
But there is no ignoring the genetic freak across from him. Scott Steiner has a superhuman power that has no equal.
Yeah, and Scott's not loaded with muscle just for show. Steiner has the strength to not only dominate you, but embarrass you as well.
Hulk Hogan brings the power of Hulkamania and the 24-inch pythons with him. Corey, is that enough to get the job done tonight?
I won't dispute the dominance of Hulk Hogan, but Hogan needs to remember what Babe Ruth said. Yesterday's home run doesn't win today's game. Power's nice, but Hogan will also have to be very strategic tonight.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, right in there.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And pure cheapness we just saw with that attack. And this match will head back to the ring.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Oh, man.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Not where you want to be right now. With the reversal. Big reversal from the Hulkster. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Time to attack when his guard is down.
Hulk Hogan with a big boot.
That was Hogan just unleashing that legendary power of his.
This is one of the reasons why Hogan is held in.
The incredible Hulk Hogan sets up his opponent for, and Hogan gets stonewalled.
He foiled that attempt.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
We are well into this match, and Hogan's pythons still pack a serious punch.
And finds a counter.
Popped right in the face.
Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the pen.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Uh-oh, Hulkster's in trouble.
Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. The Hulkster is hulking up. You made a mistake, brother. Hogan,
oof, lack of execution proves to be costly there. What a counter by Hogan.
The sequence of reversals there.
For the pin and the win! Yes. Strong kick out late into the match.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole.
Oh, here we go! Suplex!
What? Thanks for coming. Does the Hulkster have strength to recover? The Hulkster kicking out at the last second. This is that determination we all know far too well.
And there needs to be...
Fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Steiner's caught with a reversal.
Right to the spine with a knee.
That was vicious.
He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Measured knee drop. Placing them into the corner.
Oh, God.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Oh, my gosh.
And now Scott is getting beaten down.
If you're Hogan's opponent, this strategic approach is what you were worried about. He's not only fighting with his muscles, he's also fighting with his brains.
Driving down with a powerbomb.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, this is risky. This is dangerous. From the top.
There's that aggressive offense.
Absolutely out of it. He's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
Well, gentlemen, it says what you gotta do.
Possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
Man, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Handle slam.
That should be it.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed away.
He had it scouted.
And here comes Hogan. Oh, dropped to the mat. Hogan's in deep trouble. Maybe not.
Maybe not at all,
Michael. Here comes the Hulkster.
Sit down, Saxton.
I can't help it. Hulkamania's running wild. Look at the Hulkster go. Here it comes. The big boom. Hits on.
And that just won't get it done.
Oof. Answer that with a stiff knee.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched. And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
On the top.
All the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up the notch.
Right over the middle right now.
Right in the face. My God. Momentum really on Steiner's side now.
Scott is making a statement.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. He climbs into the ring.
High knee right between the shoulders.
And some effective offense with that one.
Focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Gets tossed.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Shoulder clothesline.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Unmitigated demonstration of power. Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Escapes the clutch. Trips up.
Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the pen.
Big leg drop, brother.
Unloading their best shot. Lots more.
Cover.
Two count.
Are you kidding me?
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And look at Hogan. Never in a million years did the Hulkster expect him to kick out after that.
Including a bit slip.
Oh, here we go. Suplex. Thanks for coming.
Steiner just ended this.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. Hogan winning that exchange.
And another counter.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Looks like Hogan's getting the Hulkamaniacs involved now.
One, two, three.
Look at this straight.
Big power slam.
He skirts around it.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Uh-oh. Scattered. Fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Uh-oh. The beginning of the end. Incoming.
What an exclamation mark right there.
And the ref stops the count.
Hulkamania running wild. Atomic leg drop.
Just ended this one.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Shoulders down.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Immortal Hogan.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.